Hello, and I'd like to welcome you all once again to the old schoolhouse here in the hamlet of Butterstone for this very special wee experimental broadcast. And this is the weekend that we would normally have our festival, and our Percheramber Festival. And so we decided to invite, obviously we can't have it this year because of all kinds of stuff, but we decided to invite all our team, our friends who helped run it. And then Jamie and I thought it would be a really good idea to try this experiment with this new camera which we have. So this, but the way that it works is it probably works better on your phone, and you should be able to move your phone around and be able to see where we are. And I'm very lucky that all my pals are here, and we're going to play a few wee tunes, and we're going to do 15 minutes because this technology is so new that Jamie and I really don't know exactly how it's all going to work. So we're going to have a few wee songs, and then we'll have maybe do 15 minutes, then we'll have a break so that we can check if any of the problems and that. So we'll see. So we'll try this, guys. So I'll introduce you to everybody as we get on. We'll just horse on with this. Rounded Pabby Moor and met the mountain waves alone. There was fear till there was fear no more. Wild Atlantic sun, and he learned her gentle. He learned her strong, till he could feel her every heaving breath. And he knew that he could do no wrong, Wild Atlantic sun. On the shoulders of the ocean, now the waves roar dark round Gallen Head, and the wind has nowhere left to turn, and the broken rocks the sea will bleed, Wild Atlantic sun. And there she sleeps, and there she roars, and in a moment surging foul becomes. It's a force to steal a sailor's life, a Wild Atlantic sun. You can sing this at home if you like yourself. On the shoulders of the ocean, on the bareback of the sea, held in her eternal motion, someone to carry me. they left the West Loch Road in gentle calm to sunset fell. With wandered eyes he dreamed so still, while Atlantic sun, here we go, on the shoulders of the ocean, on the bareback of the sea, held in her eternal motion, someone to carry me.
One more time. Sing it out.
Shoulders of the ocean, on the bareback of the sea, held in her eternal motion, someone to carry me, someone to carry me. Someone to carry me. Someone to carry me.
Thank you very much, and I hope you're getting this. I hope it's working on your phones, and you can have a wee look around the room, and then you'll be able to see everybody.
I'll introduce you to all. We're actually having a little dinner in our house, and I've hijacked all these wonderful musicians to come through and kind of help us with this wee test. I'm going to introduce you to a very dear friend of mine who's a wonderful singer who's going to do a wee song for us now. I've known Gina for many, many years, and she's wonderful. So you want to pull that mic in, Gina? So we'll have a wee, Gina's going to do a wee song for us now. And let us know if you're getting this okay on Facebook. You can go back to the Facebook page and leave a wee message to see if you're getting it, see if you're enjoying it, because this is very, very new technology. We have no idea if this is working at all. We're all a little bit terrified here because we really don't know what the best way to deal with it. So I'll get my guitar okay, so. Right. I have to tell you, I have to explain to you that I just had my COVID booster jag today and my flu jag. And I've got the booster jag in one arm and the flu jag in the other arm. And I can hardly lift my arms, far less play the guitar. So we'll try it. So, are you good, Jenna?
The water is wide, I can't cross over, nor do I have wide wings to fly. Build me a boat that can carry two. Water is wide, I can't cross over, nor do I have wide wings to fly. Build me a boat that can carry two. She's loaded deep. but not so deep as the love I make. I know not if I sink or swim. The water is
absolutely beautiful. And it's Mr. Pete Garnett and Hannah Fisher doing the wee solos, and we're going to have a wee tune from Hannah now. And Hannah and I have played a wee bit of fiddle some years ago in a wee kind of outfit, which we and it was great fun. I'm assuming that it's all going okay and that you're getting it. Please let us know what you think of the idea of the concept of it, and maybe that'll let us relax a little bit more in our room. But we've got a few more folk out in the kitchen who might come through later on. So I'll leave you. So we're going to have a wee break after this, for a wee 15-minute break, 20-minute break, so we can just check that everything's working okay, and we'll come back in.
Five, four, three.
Okay, we had a little technical hitch there, but we're back online again. So Hannah's going to play a wee tune. Hannah and Sol are going to play a wee tune for us. Thank you. Hannah. We'll have a wee 15-minute break now, just so we can go and check the technology, and we'll be back in 15, 20 minutes. And I hope you're getting this all right. Leave a wee comment on the Facebook page if you're getting it okay, so that we get some kind of feedback, and that'd be great. And I'm going to go back to my beer through in the kitchen, and I'll see you in 20 minutes. Hello again, and I'd like to welcome you all back to the old schoolhouse here in the village of Potterstone in Perthshire in Scotland for this very little strange experiment we're doing this evening now. I hope you're getting this okay. There's been lots of good comments. It seems that the technology is working, so we'll just try and keep it very informal and see what we sing a few wee songs. I'll introduce you to all the all my friends who have popped through. There's a whole bunch of people through in our kitchen at the moment, all having food. But I thought I would do this wee song. Thank you. girl child, you're dancing with the stream, growing with the silver trees. You young questions, you ask me what it means. Oh, but I am not these broken wings won't fly. These broken wings won't fly. No, these broken wings won't fly at all. Thank you very much, and that's my wee song, Broken Wings, with all these lovely musicians. I'm going to take this opportunity to introduce you to everybody, and here on piano is my dear friend, Alan, Big Al, as we call him, Alan Sutherland, and on accordion, another dear friend, Pete Garnett, Thorn McLean, who's actually related to me, probably, and his father, Gordon McLean, over there on the bass, who told me that he was a student of Duncan Tattyface, actually, in his young days when he was learning to play bass. Duncan was your hero, you told me, didn't you? Yeah. Yeah, so actually you will notice that Tattyfaces aren't in here tonight, and actually they're not happy. They're pissed off, actually. They're out in the shed because there was too many people and too many musicians, and you just couldn't have them all in here. But they're going to be around tomorrow. We're going to do some wee broadcasts tomorrow, so we'll get a wee chance to play with them tomorrow. The beautiful fiddle playing of Hannah Fisher and Gina McLeod across there. And now we're going to have a wee song by a younger person. This is Alan's beautiful daughter, Mari, who's a fantastic songwriter, and she's now going to do one of her own songs, and the boys are going to try and give a wee accompaniment. So over to you, Mari.
It's a bad, bad, bad motion picture. We all stumble blindly through the scene. Why should I listen while they make fun of me? I might not bother to be so
absolutely beautiful. Beautiful. I can hear you all giving a big round of applause for Mary. Gorgeous. I'm sorry, I missed out a couple of people. Now there, you might have heard some very slick notes coming from my dear friend Pete Caban at the back here. He's kind of hiding over in the corner, and you might see every now and again a young gentleman coming in playing the box. So that's my son Jamie, who's in charge of the whole technical thing. And whenever he gets it kind of stable, he's coming in and playing a wee bit of percussion. So. I think we're going to have a wee tune now, aren't we? That was what we planned, wasn't it?
Planned?
Yeah.
We planned it. So Hannah was going to play. There was such a response. There was such a fantastic response in the first that Hannah's agreed to play a couple of more tunes. Hannah and Soren are going to play a few more tunes. And yeah. I'm just going to take a wee... I've got something I want to find out there. So
okay.
I'll back in a minute.
Something really good, eh?
I'm going to... I've got my dancing shoes, I've left them out.
What about a wee Canadian barn dance or something?
Oh, okay.
Alright, A minor. For those that like to join in.
Thank you.
That, well done, Jim. That, there's a wee story to that last tune, because the last tune's called The Conundrum. And it was Gina, it was your grandfather that wrote. Gina's grandfather wrote that tune. And there wasn't the story about it. Well, didn't he have a wooden leg or something?
Yeah, had an accident, so he had a wooden leg. So that's how he got the idea for the tune, was that sort of syncopation, that... And he used to have a wee pouch in it that he used to keep his pennies, so he didn't get my granny. As a wee, he used to hide them.
So we thought we would, yeah, we thought we'll do a couple more things, and I hope you're enjoying this. This is very informal now. We're hoping the technology is working, but leave us a wee message on the Facebook page if it's all going well for you, and let us know where you're watching from. And my friend, we're going to play a fiddle tune now called Neil Gow. It's a local tune from Dunkeld called Neil Gow's Lament to his second wife. Now, somebody said to me that his second wife was... Well, yeah, anyway, there was a lot of stories around by this. So Pete's going to come over and play a wee bit of guitar with this, if we can get this to work. So I'll let you start off, Hannah, and then we're going to play a tune of mine called The Burning of Peasy's Nap, which is...
Thank you.
about that, Jen. I got the wrong key. Oh, play this. I started it in the wrong key. Anyway, we're going to do one more wee song, and this is kind of relevant. It's a wee song of mine, and we'll leave you with this. And this is kind of relevant because we're in the middle of the big COP conference down in Glasgow, and everybody's talking about the planet. And I wrote this song years ago, and it's a wee love song for the planet. And so we'll just have a wee go at it, and we'll leave you with this. And you can sing the chorus of this, and we'll just... We're good, Pete? Okay. So I hope you've enjoyed it. It's been quite stressful for us because Jamie's working away with this brand new technology. But the potential's great because, you know, it means that you can get a wee chance of kind of... to feel what it's like to be in the old schoolhouse here, you know, and to be part of our... This is just a wee party that we're having because this is where we normally have our festival. And all these folk that we're playing tonight, we're all part of the team of the festival. And so we're just all kind of having a wee social, and we thought we would share it with you. So if the concept's worked, then let us know. Also, there's a lot of stuff still on the Big Knit. There's a lot of stuff still for sale on the Percy Amber website for the Big Knit, so you can go and grab yourself a bongi. Is that not what you call it? Right, okay. So we might do some things tomorrow on the stage like we normally do, but this was just a wee special adventure here. And we didn't know we were going to do it right up to the last minute. And so okay. Riff that you can sing at home goes like this. Da 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 that have led us to this place. Oh, some form from our wonder, and some from our disgrace. That doesn't help the way we feel. Oh, we're standing in the center of a broken wheel. But I'll change my ways. I'll do anything you say, and I'll be your loving one. Yes, I'll be your love. From the point of no return, I'll be your loving one. Oh, our gardens, we nearly turned them into sand. To hell with all excuses. Oh, we just don't understand that it's not ours to do with as we will. It's for the future of our children and their dreams to fill.
Certain of the past, but it's only in the present that the perfect dream will last. And as we watch our chances slip away, oh, we stand in the horizon of a brand new. I'll change my ways. I'll do anything you say, and I'll be your loving one. Yes, I'll be your loving. Callum has just joined us on percussion. Be a Thank you very much, and I hope you've enjoyed your wee visit with us here in Butterstone. I'd like to thank all my friends, Big Alan Sutherland, Pete Garnett, Pete
Pete Caban, Hannah Fisher, my dear friend Gordon MacLean. We're actually related. Our families come from the same part of the island of Mull, and Gordon and I reckoned that if we
Castle.
That's right, we shared Duke. We were saying if we might not be related, but our great-great-grandmothers would have probably had cups of teas in each other's houses, you know, whether we're from that close.
Can you do that last song again?
Why?
Because something happened with the camera, I think.
Did it? Are we off air? Okay, we're back. We're back. Now, we seem to have had some gremlins in the system during that last song. So we're going to do it again because Callum came in to me and he says, "Could we do that again, Grandad?" So we're going to do it again. So you can join the chorus with us. That have led us to this place. Oh, some formed from our wonder, and some from our disgrace. That doesn't help the way we feel. Oh, we're standing in the center of a broken wheel. But I'll change my ways. I'll do anything you say, and I'll be your loving one. Yes, I'll be your loving one. From the point of no return, I'll be your loving one. Oh, our gardens, we nearly turned them into sand. To hell with all excuses. Oh, we just don't understand that it's not ours to do with as we will. It's for the future of our children and their dreams to fill. But I'll change my ways. I'll do anything you say. Sing it with us, go on. And I'll be your
loving one. Yes, I'll be your loving one. From the point of no return, I'll be your loving one. There's no future, but we're certain of the past. But it's only in the present that the perfect dream will last. And as we watch our chances slip away, we could stand in the horizon of a brand new day. And I'll change my ways, I'll do anything you say, and I'll be your loving one. Yes, I'll be your loving one. From the point of no return, I'll be your loving one. This is where you sing it on your own at home, okay? So everybody get ready, get a wee global choir going on your own. And I'll be beautiful. Here we go. I'll be your loving one. Yes, I'll be your loving one. From the point of no return, I'll be your loving one. Thank you very much, and we hope you got it that time with pictures. And it was a shame because wee Callum didn't come through at that time to play. But anyway, I'm just going to say thank you very much for joining in. I hope it all worked for you. It's a wee experiment, and thanks for being part of that experiment. I'm going to thank all my friends here for being part of that experiment as well. Mr. Big Al, Alan Sutherland, Pete Garnett, Pete Caban, Hannah Fisher, Big Gordon, McLean, who we are related to. We're related. We think we might be related because we're from the same part of Gordon and Soren and Son. We're all from the same, and Jamie. We're all from the same part of Mull. We're all Macleans from the same part of Mull. And like Gordon said, if we're not related, our great-great-grannies would have had cups of teas in each other's houses, you know. And the beautiful Gina McLeod and Mary Sutherland, thank you all a lot for being part of that. Oh, and Jenny McLean at the back there, for Jenny. And there's a big squad of people through in our kitchen. So thank you for joining us. I hope it all worked well, and I'll see you all further on.